All right, before we go, how about some basketball news? Owyhee standout Liam Campbell announced this week that he will be continuing his basketball career at St. Mary's. Campbell previously had committed to play for USC, but reconsidered after head coach Andy Enfield left for the same job at SMU. Campbell is the top-rated prospect in Idaho for the 2024 class, helping guide the Storm to a pair of 5A state titles. He also averaged 16.8 points per game, winning 5A SIC Player of the Year in his senior season.